So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Camp. Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
You know, get away from the city.
Hey, keep your voice down,
can't
will you?
Let's talk inside. The east side of Portland, you know?
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-alikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around a shithole. Yeah, this shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on. That's it.
You're getting pretty banged up.
Hey, how's it going?
Where?
Guy who sold me that said it was good. Good choice. Yep. Now that's an upgrade. Here you go. That should work. Yep. See you later.
Someone killed a deer, brought us the carcass.
That's amazing.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Beard. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John. Out.
Yeah.
Deer crossing. Something's never changed.
Hey, St. John. Where you at, brother?
Over here, Schizo. But not your...
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? There you are. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Someone needs help.
I need help! Over here! I'm here! Help me! Help! Please!
I'll just take these. Okay, here we go. Okay. Yeah.
Hey. It's okay. You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Keep your head down and run.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Yeah. Sorry.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe they should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Yes! Now you will join!
Won't be needing this. Jesus.
I got a use for you. Okay. There we go.
Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you?
Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road and make sure they don't come back. Now!
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What the... Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you? You ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
What are you doing?
Listen,
what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you... you take
Deacon.
It!
No, no! No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him.
Listen to me! The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Addie, okay. We're losing him!
Wait!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. Alright, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Oh, my goodness. I'm losing him.
No. He's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit.
Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!
That's it for now.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
Yep, that's nice. That should work. All right. You would come back soon, huh?
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
I'll fill her up. Okay.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Do.
Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. Got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck, so...
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know? The knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bad fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He,
He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. Or no, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, making more in a day than I've ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense, if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you. Should be it. Let's see. I hope it holds. Marauder patrol. Oh, shit. Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
I know him. Let him in.
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
Manny?
That bike of yours, need some fuel? I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll refuel you nice and good. I'll be here.
How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
What's going on?
Hey, you'll stop by whenever you need something, all right?
That's it for now.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Hey, Deke. Never mind.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
Looking for something in particular?
Wish I had a better set of tools.
That'll last you. One upgrade coming up. Come by any time. Thanks, Deacon.
If it ain't my best customer.
Camper's life, hey, Manny?
Okay, man.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
See you around.
Let's go on, D. Have enough for everyone. We got someone at the gate. Open the gate.
I was in my classroom when, I taught English at a small community college to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke.
This thing is...
You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about
About killing unarmed women. I know. so I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
You need something?
Hey, how's life?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man.
Be here late. Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya? Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Men, come!
He shot me!
Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
That's tobacco spit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.
You don't need these.
We don't want to fight a bunch of freaks.
Shit.
Freaks!
Now!
Coming.
box. What's in here? Oh, good. Urine. Jesus. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go.
Thank you.
Hiding in one of these shacks, huh? Come on, Rash.
What?
Come on out.
Hold still!
She had it coming!
There he is.
You know what happened!
I've seen him before. Open up.
Hey, Ricky. I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.